Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode, I'm going to introduce to you a picturesque natural wonder in Iran known as Damavand, so stay tuned. This area is situated in the central part of Alborz mountain range in Mazandaran province, which is the highest dormant volcano in Iran and the third one in the eastern hemisphere. The maximum estimated height of this mountain is 5,670 meters. Damavand has 7 glaciers and is surrounded by 5 rivers, including Tine from the north, Haraz from the south and east, Lar and Divasiab from the west, and Panj-o in the east. The air temperature in Damavand Heights drops to minus 60 degrees Celsius in winter and rises to minus 1 or 2 degrees during summertime. In this area, wind storms emanate from the west and northwest occasionally. The speed of these kinds of storms is between 70 to 150 kilometers per hour. The precipitation in the heights of this mountain is predominantly in the form of snow, and the average rainfall is 1,400 millimeters per year. The air pressure at its summit is half that of sea level. Damavand is geologically a layered dormant volcano mountain. When geologists used the carbon-14 method to estimate its age, they found out that it was formed primarily in the Pleistocene epoch of the Quaternary period, and its first eruption occurred nearly 1 million years ago. However, the majority of eruptions occurred 600,000 years ago. The presence of several sulfur and hot water springs, in addition to multiple signs of old craters on the southern and northern sides, are evidence of the semi-active nature of this volcano. The diameter of the mouth of the mountain is about 400 meters, from which smoke and steam are emitted sporadically. On the south side of Damavand, there is a frozen waterfall with a height of 7 meters that is unique in the world. Located at an altitude of 5,100 meters, with a diameter of 3 meters, this icy waterfall is the highest one in the Middle East in terms of height above sea level. In every day of the summer season, due to the sun's radiation, the air temperature reaches above zero in midday time. Subsequently, minimal amount of water flows. In the afternoon, the air temperature drops below zero and the melted ice freezes again, resulting in the emergence of this frozen cascade. At different elevations of Damavand mountain, various plants grow, ranging from tall thorny grasses and bushes at 3,200 meters to anemone-covered slopes at 2,000 meters. The mountain's diverse flora is a testament to its ecological richness. The region bordering forests to the north and deserts to the south serves as a habitat for various herbivorous animals, including rabbits, goats, and sheep. Rabbits inhabit the foothills of Damavand Mountain specifically, but other animals spend the hot seasons in the highlands up to 5,000 meters and gradually migrate to lower altitudes as the weather cools down. On clear and sunny days, Damavand's majestic silhouette is visible from cities such as Tehran, Qom, and the southern shores of the Caspian Sea. In 2008, Damavand Mountain was registered in the list of national landmarks as the foremost natural tourist attraction of Iran Among the other valuable areas in terms of environmental protection. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.